We are on our way down from Oila Tippa. The Tippa is at about 8600 feet altitude and the caves are less than 100 feet less than that below the Tippa. And it's a well marked, easy going trail. A good part of it is shaded, so it's pleasantly cool. There are no risky sections on the trek, on the trail. It's a very short trek. Maybe we'll take half an hour from the forest rest house, Budher Bangla. There are ample options to pitch a tent also, either at the top or at Budher Bangla. However, it is very windy at the top and there is no water. There is an old pond, the water is stagnant and it's rotten. Mm-hmm.